busted, she's alone once again. She feels like she's going insane. She searched California for to find one good friend. Now she finds herself screaming in a train. She wakes in the morning and opens a beer, trying to chase off the pain. Around 7:15, she hears it draw near, that clickety-clack of the train. That big locomotive just rolls down the tracks, loaded with all kinds.